92nd 8. I haven't toyed with this at all. Oh, come on. We are going to abort this warm-up lap. We kind of have to. Fucking go. This is not gonna be good because, yeah. Unless there is a future where we can, oh boy. I'll be right back. Well, we are gonna get kind of a fair shake here. Dries and inners are gonna be about the same here. Okay. Let's do this. Probably not legit, strictly speaking, but twenty to 22, yeah. Let's frickin' go. Let's bury this. Porter, go flying. Oh, he's first lap hero as well. That's also going to dramatically help. Team Kirov is the main threat here. Yeah, we just came screaming off that line. We're just trying to, like, check out of this race with Porter. Yeah, we're still checking out of the race. Yeah, we've got a bit of a powerhouse of a car now. We've kind of very, very gradually in the making, but it's there. I think the main reason we're going to refuse promotion is that we need to churn over the drivers before, like, we can be competitive at the WMC level. I need like 4-star minimum. And we need to not lose our existing staff. Oof, those tires are just going. The issue now is they're going to be one of the first to pit. Yeah, our lead's starting to disappear. And I think it's mostly just that this tire has switched off. Oh no! We're just like ripping in now. Just going absolute to the wall on undercut. As it is now, we lose to the Chariot Motor Group. This is the problem, is double points specifically. But we should be comfortably ahead when the dust settles. The points literally just like live shifted. Right. It's a massive undercut. Cavalcanti is out there on the same tire now. Thank you. Just the management phase now. Cavalcanti went wide. Man, you saw the extreme swing of how he could lose the championship. Because, like, scoring first and second, it could score, like, 30-some points, whereas, like, the max prior to this is, like, 16, 18, something like that. Just absolutely nuts. There's a lot of squabbling going on. A lot of mistakes happening. Oh, two laps. I think we have to part company with Porter, like, after the next season. We can't go into WMC with him as our lead driver. None of the drivers on this team are good enough for WMC. I'm obviously not going to scramble for drivers, so... I'll have to run another season and take, like, a season to plan it. The issue is that it didn't become clear we were going to emerge as the top team till very late. But, like, snagging a top prize from the second tier league isn't too bad either, like, cash wise. I always take an on shot, but I've never had him on my team. There's a lot of drivers I never have. Actually, thinking about it now. Some pee just came out. they post that one a lot. Traits. Yeah, we can check the other leagues. Looks like Zoe Sharp finished tops. Oh, she's driving for Steinman. Yeah, nobody has a chance. Oof. I'm the champion. Cherry opens a tour center. We've got one coming too. Yeah, we have to retract that. We have to sign Kitagawa. Ditto to Sule. Oh. Everybody's retiring. No, he's declining, so it's not. Not horrible. We have a bunch of drivers that we can now scout. We're going to get a few more, like, once our HQ actually does finish updating as well. Performance work will finish. Yay! Thank you. Oh no. That leads to failed musician. I don't like it. Russian oil, fuel efficiency. Yeah, we have to put a goddamn battery in it too. Just a second. Did we? Yeah, turn this off. I always go for harvest efficiency with these things. Tour center is up. Now we just have to check to make sure we're actively scouting all the new people. Tire simulations. Wait, no! Where is he? Man, I have to go back. His contract elapsed because I stopped paying attention. His screen either didn't come up or I missed it. That's very annoying. To jack his That's so annoying. We got him to agree to a renewal, though. Just so easy to miss that. Yeah, engine improvability doesn't help in a league where you can't actually develop your engine. Drivers to yep, and now we have more previously unknown drivers. Tire trade off. Not gonna get any improvements to tire wear this time, it looks like. Hold out for the big cash monies. Yeah, and we are finished. Finito. So I have to go to... I know how that works. Let's see how we test. And we're going to target third. We have the worst drivers on the grid, apparently. Terrible feedback rating. So hard. Good money. Porter does have the best parts, so testing doesn't. Alright. We're gonna leave this here. We're gonna figure out how to set up for the season probably later. Fifth fastest in wing. Yeah, we're gonna get out of here for today. I thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to follow button one time. Something like a share on the YouTube end of things if you're watching from there, and we will see you guys again next time. Till then. Take care. Have a great one. Later on, guys.